Also in Trempealeau County, a driver is recovering after crashing head-on into a school bus. That collision happening just after 7 o'clock this morning on State Road 93 near Lewis Valley Road in Arcadia. The driver lost control of their pickup truck, swerving across the center line, crashing into the bus. The bus then overturned from that impact, but luckily there were no children on the bus at the time. The crash is, however, still under investigation.